This man shot himself into space to prove the Earth was flat. Michael Hughes, a 64-year-old daredevil who made it his life's mission to prove his beliefs about the Earth's shape. He even built his own $18,000 steam-powered rocket to accomplish this. With such a tight budget, Michael decided to finally launch himself into space to prove his theory, but he ultimately failed when the rocket came crashing down. Unfortunately, Michael died on impact.